Okay. We just finished the heavy rain. I just wanted to keep following up on this.
Day. Oh, that's what the knotweed rhizome looks like. Ripped out of the ground and laying there.
And, some late flowering knotweed. But, this is what happened. You can see all the broken stuff from the road and everything else has been pushed in here. And you can see the knotweed if you look down deep, pushed into the stream, sitting on the bottom, floating around.